What is going on, guys? Devin here, aka Mispelled Rebel, and welcome back to Halo 5 Guardians Campaign. I have no idea what mission we're on, but we just extracted the Arbiter a few seconds ago. And by a few seconds ago, I do mean in the last mission, like it literally just happened. Look at him! God, he looks so freaking cool. UNSC. I want to be this... Do we get to play as the Arbiter again in this game, or no? Look, oh... Oh my god.
Out of the shadows.
Look at him.
The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
Locke was a spy for a while? Interesting. Okay.
You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
Oh, okay.
I saved your
life. I remember that.
Yet now
sorry.
You hunt another Spartan.
He's going after. Locke is going after Chief. Wouldn't the Arbiter wanna help save Chief and kill Locke? Because
he'll never find
the Arbiter is like friends with Chief. They fought together and they saved humanity and stuff.
She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the guard.
Cortana just shut you down.
That thing's
bitch.
Our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunion is the Covenant's final stronghold.
Look at how good he looks. God, can I be him? I wanna be him so bad. He looks so much better than he did in Halo 2. God, that was such a long time ago.
Osiris will deploy within the hour.
Alright.
Have your plan.
Let's go. I did just realize something, though. I have only played as Master Chief in 2 missions. And those 2 missions were pretty darn brief. Definitely not a long one. Hey, how's it going? I'm just coming through here. What's up, Arbiter? Is that a... Oh, I thought it was a like an energy Tron disc. How sick would that have been? What up, Arbiter? Report to Hazley. Where is Hazley? There you are. Let's go. Boo! I wanted to climb right there. Shit. Yep, you got something for me? Hey, little man. How are you? Hi, Dr. Hazley. You're tiny. You don't look that much shorter than me in the cutscenes. That's really weird. But after, like this is eye level. That's very far down, and she's not even looking me in the eye. Look me in the eye when I talk to you. Look at this thing. I don't even know what this is. Is this a ship that I can pilot? Pretty cool. Where's Palmer? Where's Palmer? There you are. Like, what the hell? Alright. Let's go, Palmer. Fire Team Osiris, move out. I'm here. Oh, you look sick. Look at that scout helmet.
Okay.
The scout helmet has looked different over the years. That is by far my favorite interpretation of it. It looks so good. Oh man, beautiful map, beautiful terrain. Halo did do a very good job in Halo 5 of just giving you gorgeous areas to, oh, wait, can you hear this? I don't know if my mic picked that up or not. Apparently my house is right in the flight plan of a new military flight plan. I don't know, we're right in the vicinity. I don't know how to describe it, but we have military helicopters flying over our house like 3 times a day, 4 times a day. And some of them too, like you don't even hear, you can just see, and then occasionally they shake your whole freaking house. It's nuts. Alright guys, let's move on out. One thing I just noticed too when we were getting out of the dropship, we have like shooting gloves on, like the index finger and the middle finger are made out of a different composite, or at least they look different or lighter or whatever.
Covenant ahead.
Oh, these are not friendly Covenant. God, how many shots do you take? Ooh, yes, please. Oh, data pad, nice. I just wanted the grenades there. I didn't even know there was a data pad. That works. Hey, what's going on?
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Hey, how's it going?
Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative.
Get wrecked. Alright. Should I get that carbine nominees? Yeah, I probably should take it. How many shots does it have? Yeah, it's got a couple more than the pistol, so we'll keep it. Woo. Let's move on up. Moving on up. God, that... Whoa. That is freaking huge. Oh my god. Like, you thought fighting the scorpion was hard in Halo 2? Look at this. What am I supposed to do? What? Okay, good. The Kraken. What a sick name for it, too.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
I see him. Jekyll's ain't shit. Did you say the false Arbiter? How dare you? He's the real deal, man. He's the real deal. Oh. Sorry, I missed. Whew. It's a far drop. I'm moving. I don't want the plasma pistol, I want more carbine ammo. How's it going? I'm out of carbine ammo. I should've picked up the other gun. Yeah. Put your freaking shields up, bitch. Oh, hello. Hey, how's it going? I'm stuck. Oh, what is this? Yes, give me. Oh no, I don't. Yeah, I do want that.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
Just keep on shooting it. That's how you have a weak spot. I don't think this is gonna work.
Get that shield down.
It did work. Okay, cool.
Shield down.
All right, I need some. I need a new gun. That's not something I can break. Oh, but I got ammo for the. Yeah, right here. Okay, cool. Let's go, shields down, Spartan Team Osiris, let's move out. Let's go, everybody. Getting a ghost. We're going.
Keep your distance. Get to the temple ground.
Yeah. Just ghost it through, man. Goes through. Keep on going. Keep on going strong. Oh my god, look at all of them. They all have grenades. They all have grenades and I don't know what to do. Drop your grenades. Wait. Don't go forward. Don't go forward until they blow up. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Whoa, fuck, you're getting shot at, bro. We just gotta run. We don't have time to stop and shoot. Because the Kraken is going to destroy everything. Where I have to go, right? I don't know if I can fit a ghost in here. I can. Probably not. Damn it, they knew I was going to take a ghost in here. Dicks. I'm going to take the storm rifle because I am out of ammo with that BR. We are freaking powering through this mission, actually. I'm sure I missed a whole bunch of shit back there, but I am not worried about it at all. I love the fact that you can just kind of speed run it, too. And not have to worry about... You know, oh, kill every single last enemy. Because in real life, why would you want to kill every single enemy? You know? I mean, I guess killing every single enemy. Wow, that is a sick door.
There's another shield in the way. Let's find a way past.
Oh, shit. We got a guy up there. Oh, I'm throwing a nade out. You guys move forward. You guys move up. Move. No. No, don't target that. Target over there.
Move up.
You got it. Copy.
Die, you freaking bastard. You bastard. I'm gonna go right. I think if I have my fire team push up left, I should do pretty good. Actually, no, screw that. I'm going bridge. Yeah, there's ammo under here. I'm going bridge. Fuck off. There's a lot of nades under here, too. Oh, my guys are all pushing up with me. Okay. Jeez, these maps are huge. Like, Halo campaign maps have gotten so much bigger. It's ridiculous. They've gotten enormous.
Visual on go. Gates by
hell yes.
Hell yes. Put them to good use.
Grab a ride.
Heads up. Incoming reinforcements.
Everybody get in the ghost. Let's go.
Getting their asses kicked and decided to get some too.
Oh shit. Ah. Everybody's in a ghost. We are doing good. Well, I mean, I guess two of us are in ghosts. We're doing pretty good. There are snipers, apparently. Kill the fucking sniper. Kill the Irishman. My right. Actually, that wasn't that bad of a movie. I was pretty surprised by that. Kill the Irishman. It's about, actually a mobster from Cleveland, which is kind of cool. Because I live in, like, that area. And I actually know the whole story about him, which is pretty cool. When you go into a movie, like a historical movie like that, and I gotta get out of this ghost. Whoa, that was sick. Tricking a ghost. Alright, this thing is beat to shit, and I gotta get out of it pretty soon here. But I gotta kill that thing first. See if I can take out some of these dickheads. But get out of there, dude. Yeah. Come on. I need another ghost. I don't think there are any other ghosts. This might be one of the only two. Yeah, there were ghosts there. Okay, so I'm in one of the only two ghosts. Why is this even a room? Sorry, guys. You're just in the way. Alright, what do I... Oh, that's a freaking enemy. Somebody commandeer this ghost. Yeah, push it out of the fucking way. I shouldn't have killed it. I should have commandeered it. Oh well. Freaking love that you can just charge him like that. So much better. There's a secret wall there too. Can I? No. Yes! Get in there. Damn it. Okay, well. It is what it is. Probably gonna have to leave the ghost here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave the ghost here. That is already with me because we're doing pretty good on foot at the moment. Well, I mean, my guys are doing pretty good on foot. Let's push up. Oh, data pad.
Passageway under the shield.
Sick. See, I don't understand why it says 3 of 10 already found because. I have not played this mission before, but whatever. I'm inside here. I'm inside the shield.
I'm on the other side of the shield.
Nice work, Osiris.
Hell yeah.
Move inside.
Yeah. I put the shield down. Oh my god.
Enemy raised.
Can you guys cover me? That kind of answers that question.
Passageway under the shield. I'm on the other side of the shield.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
Oh. I don't even have to fight that wraith, maybe? Oh, no. Yeah, I don't have to fight that wraith at all. Okay. My whole plan was to go in there and have him distracted from the outside so we can kill it from the inside.
Regroup inside.
I don't have to do any of that. I can leave him. Weird.
Dead end.
That's what I'm talking about. A Halo campaign, it's so strange. Like, having options.
Maybe there's a hidden mechanism. A door lock.
It's so weird.
Look around, Osiris.
Alright, I see the door lock up there, I think. Or here? Somewhere, maybe? Nope, that's not it. Let's see if I can get up on top of that real quick. I mean, it looks like something, right? I'm gonna see if I can use... I think I can use that. Maybe. There we go. Yeah! You gotta be fucking joking me. Alright, let's try this again. Stop. Okay. Oof.
This has to
be scanning it. Just take it, and it'll. Oh, I should have just taken it and like seen the giant rock follow me.
Move, Osiris.
That was pretty cool. Little statue spins and shit. Let's go, Osiris. Move, Osiris. Oh, my fucking dicks. I did not anticipate that. Why are they not fighting me? Oh, they're fighting the Kraken.
Orbiter to all wings. The Kraken retreats. Press your attack.
That doesn't look like a retreat.
Let's help Orbiter finish this.
What do I have to do? Oh my god, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get mech'd. Oh!
Get her.
Yes!
We're taking the fight back.
Oh, yes!
Saddle up!
I think I probably gotta blow the legs off. That looks like a weak point. Ooh. Maybe? I don't know what weak points look like. But we'll just kill the enemy then. I actually have to play this part with my... Oh my god, okay, so my index finger's on the bumper, my middle finger is on the trigger. Just like how like I used to play old games a long time ago. Wow, I'm getting freaking demolished. Whoa, I'm getting demolished. I need to actually, like, I feel like, if you guys have been watching too, like, actually if you've been watching anyone play YouTube, you probably have seen The Witcher 3 a little bit. That's what, I feel like Ciri right now, where like she can do that teleport thing. Feels pretty cool. Are these on my team? No, these are enemies. Okay, I thought they were good guys. I thought that the Banshees were on my team. My bad. I've been trying to just, like, let them do their thing this whole time, rather than kill them. How did Buck get down there and then die? Get out of here, you piece of shit, Banshee. I'm the new Banshee. Get wrecked. Oh my god, there's two of them. I gotta get one, gotta get one, gotta get one. There we go. Stop shooting at me, please. God, you freaking a-holes. Die. Come on, come on, die. Yeah, I do feel like Ciri a little bit. It's kind of cool how you can, like, do that. That little sidestep. Come on, bring it, bitch. Bring it, bitch. We need some action music going on right now, which I can add in editing. Because otherwise, this is probably pretty boring. I think I just scalped a couple of them. At least that was the plan. These things can take a freaking beating, though, I'll tell you what. And I have to destroy those turrets, because otherwise they just get right back into them. Get out of here. Hey, Buck is back. Get him, Buck. I honestly have no idea what I'm really supposed to be doing, but whatever. Is that it? Did I do it, or am I still fighting this thing? I'm just gonna go land on its head and see what happens. I mean, I don't think I'm supposed to. Nope, I'm definitely not supposed to do this. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing though. That is the issue. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I wanna know. Can you show me what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now? There we go. Okay, so it was just waiting for me to do something. Can we? Oh, we're going down into the bowels of the ship. Okay. He wants me to go down and like implode it from the inside. What is up, bitch? I need some ammo. Pretty please. With sugar on top. Alright, fire team, move. There are banshees in here that I should probably want to take. I feel like that's what I'm supposed to be shooting. Or something. I don't... Oh, you're an enemy. Yeah, it's gone. I mean, yeah, I can see how this looks bad. Did I just...
Generator oh online. My...
Get the hell out of there! Kraken's shit. Down.
You guys should probably be running too. Oh my god, okay, I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Probably should have killed them on the way down. Go for the banshees, go for the banshees, go for the banshees. Everybody fucking go with the banshees. Go, 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 just fuck it. Just get the banshees.
I'm clear of the Kraken.
Yes, I'm out of the Kraken. Is anybody with me? Is anybody with me? Go this way. This way. I don't know if my fire team's with me or not, but... I'm going this way. Yeah! Murdered the Kraken.
Damn, Osiris, that is beautiful work.
Weapon's all out of ammo. Weapon is all out of ammo. I wonder if I can... Oh, no. No, 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 no. I might be... Nah, they knew someone was gonna do that. They knew someone was gonna be stupid enough. I have no ammo, though. I need some ammo. Please?
Search the area.
Can I pretty please have some ammo? There we go, scatter shots. Fuck yes. Well, I guess it's all just scatter shots for me then.
Something woke up.
There we go.
It's a map.
Oh! Good.
There it is. Do you think it'll follow us?
It's just like the old librarian. Oh, what's going on?
I think they're mad
we're
stealing their
constructor.
Clear the area.
I need this, thank you. Yep. Get the fuck out of there. There we go. Scatter shots are freaking raw, dude. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what are you doing? Scatter shots are the shit. Yes, I don't even know what this does, but I want it. Going up. Maybe. Oh my god, yep. I've never used this before. Oh, and I'm so glad I grabbed it. It is not actually all that powerful. Not as powerful as I thought it was gonna be. Hey. Get the fuck out of here. Give me the light rifle. I need it. You know, fuck it. Get out of there. Oh my god. Okay, he is a lot stronger than I am. Probably should have recognized that. Thank you.
I'm up. Thanks.
All right, we need to freaking put an end to this.
Hit that target.
You got it, Locke.
Hoorah!
Target the knife.
Copy that, Locke.
Hello. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I'm dead again. Shit face, dude. It's just taking me with it. Thank you, Buck. Thank you, Buck. She's a freaking knight. Oh my god, oh my god, it's so strong. Fuck.
Commander Palmer, we have the constructor.
That thing destroyed me.
Nice work, Spartans. Arbiter, ready for pickup.
I'm sending a ship.
Let's go. Take me back to base camp. Suppressor. I actually like the suppressor pistol. I think it's a pretty cool weapon. It's not very good, but it's a pretty cool weapon for sure. Ooh, excuse me. Alright guys, unfortunately that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe if you would like to see some more. And we will be back here next time for some more Halo 5 Guardians campaign. But until then...